Break, the excitement is building.
Now the blender's out.
Now we've got electrified equipment.
All right, so you guys want to see what they look like?
Let's look at
the
bowls.
So after you set them for about an hour, and I did these overnight, they should harden up.
Yeah.
Okay.
And what we're going to do, so you could just peel them right off.
Oh, wow.
What you can do
is a great idea.
Is you pop the balloon.
Okay.
So, John?
My honor.
And you don't have to like, you don't have to go crazy.
Don't
you know, like maybe just cut
or
at
just
the
cut it.
Maybe just cut at the
top off.
Good. All right.
Yes.
Good. So it should be able to peel it. Oh my God, it worked.
It did.
Wow. That's crazy. That.
Can I do the next
one? Yeah. You peel the balloon right off and look at that.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
It becomes a little
bowl,
right?
This is really kind of fantastic.
You can put that in your bowl and then you can scoop some ice cream into it from
our
favorite Whitey's, of course.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Does that work?
Hold on. I'm working on it.
All right. Yeah, you just got to take it out. All right, now I'll do the next one. Eric, you're going to help us
get a load of that.
I know. Make the some ice cream shakes. And this is with 4 scoops of vanilla ice cream. Use those biceps that you've been working so hard with your clickers.
I've been lifting
your
the
clicker
clicker.
Weights.
I don't want to drop this under the.
You also put half cup of Bailey's.
Listening,
right? And a nice squirt of Hershey syrup.
Okay.
That's more than a squirt. Which is fine. I'm just
healthy
saying.
Healthy squirt.
Let's not
of Hershey
lie to our
syrup.
Audience.
Okay, we have 1 minute left.
That's what we got. So, did you get the scoops in? Here, I'll keep doing this while you do the weather.
Okay, take a look. We have a potential for seeing strong thunderstorms. I want to show this one more time as we do have that potential here. This is around 7-8 o'clock, kind of an ominous view of our future radar. I really kind of hope that doesn't happen because that would mean we could have some widespread wind damage. And that would occur again 7-8 o'clock tonight. Heat index 105 to 110 here in the short term. 93 degrees our forecast high temperature. Tonight, severe storms are possible, especially for the evening of threat track level 2. And the 8-day forecast was 92 tomorrow with an isolated thunderstorm. And temperatures finally getting a little bit nicer as we head into the weekend.
All right, John, you get to hit the button.
Okay.
Oh,
thank you. It's an honor.
Go for it.
It's an honor. Down.
Holy cow, it's working.
There you go.
Yeah. All right.
How do you turn it off?
Just unplug it.
Okay, good. We figured that it worked during the commercial break, but I don't know how to turn it off.
Anyway, all this can be found on our website, WQAD.com, and also our Pinterest page. Thank you so much for joining us
on
WQAD.
How much time do we have?
News 11, I have no idea.
We have about 20 seconds left.
All right, 30 seconds. Never mind, I'm not going to
think about it. You guys cheers, all right? And then I'm going to get one going on here. Sorry, I may have gotten the edge.
Get your drink on, Eric.
Okay, you know what.
Careful, there you go.
Okay. Yep.
All right.
We got this.
Hey, by the way, everybody, if you haven't already, say happy birthday to Miss Angie Sharp. It is her birthday
onto
today.
Onto her Facebook page. Flood it.
Flood it. Give her so many notifications this weekend that she can't do anything else. Our next news at 5. Have a great day.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Cheers.